my last trip. They must think I'm working with the Dustmen or something. There's no way I'll make it back to the hospital on my own.
I'll take care of them.
I had Roger rig up the roof of the bus with metal mesh, and a generator will keep it electrified. Should provide a non-stop source of energy for you.
Wow, that's really smart.
Oh, they don't let dumbasses into med school, Cole. Once you're up on top, we'll head out. If you need to jump down, I'll stop the bus and wait for you.
Thank you.
They've stopped attacking us.
Let them fight it out. Keep moving. Don't stop.
Damn it, protect the boss!
I got my hands on a picture of the Dustman's leader. No ID yet, but I'm going to run it through NGI. I'll update you when I have a name.
We can't survive another hit like that!
Thank you.
floor it! Keep going!
We made it.
Cole, I have the results from the photo analysis. It's Alden Tate, the son of Richard Tate. You paying attention? I've got a lot of ground to cover, and this is important.
I was transfixed. Moya kept talking while I watched this man, this old, grizzled man, lift a bus with his mind. I'm strong, but nowhere near that powerful. Alden was born to the leader of the First Sons. As a powerful mentalist, he was groomed from an early age to assume control. That is, until Kessler showed up. Alden disappeared into the streets, growing up scared and homeless. There's no fear in those eyes now. No, the blast has made him powerful, gave him the tools to combat his paranoia. With a flick of his wrist, he threw the bus on top of the hospital, sending a message to anyone that would challenge him. With Trish still inside that thing, I had to act fast. Not that I could do anything to Alden. He was already gone.
The only thing going through my head was you and how things stand between
us. I'd never let anything happen to you, Trish.
I know you didn't mean to kill Amy, Cole. That you've been trying to make things right. And I need to stop being angry at you. It's just been hard for me. I want us to be together again. Like how it used to be.
Tracking a couple developments, Cole. There are rumors that a large-scale conflict might erupt between the cops and the Warren and the Dustmen. Look into it.
I can't believe you, Cole. Running back into her arms. She's not a lover. Not like me. Things I could